started this stream and realized there's something I need to do. Hopefully nobody starts watching. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I forgot to clock out of my job, but now my app is saying that the server is not accessible, so I guess I can't do that anyways. So, You know what, I get like zero attention on Twitter, but I'm gonna just keep on trucking with it. We're gonna keep on posting every single time, and eventually it might pick up traction. I think I just have to be more active on Twitter in general, rather than just liking other people's stuff. I should, you know, write posts. And that might get me more views on Twitter. And thus more views on YouTube. And more opportunities to talk with y'all. It's like, let me search up for a game. And it feels really warm. Maybe it's because I just drink alcohol. Shoot, this was a bad idea. I just grabbed ice cream from the freezer, and it's gonna melt. What am I doing? Oh, shit. Just got peanuts everywhere.
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry.
Enemy fighting. Break their will.
I just watched a video about all the things the disruptor works on. Shoot.
Heads down!
And it works on a lot more things than I thought it would. Oh, I gotta protect my AFK, homie. No! You're gonna hear some gross ASMR sounds in this first match.
First target sealed.
I see you. Oh no. Shoot, too many.
Grenade out.
Oh, he was behind me too. Get out of here, finally. Finally, I killed that guy. Oh. What? That guy got me. Gotcha. So apparently the officer's disruptor disables like almost any grenade. It's broken. Oh shoot, I thought I had him. So it disables almost every single grenade. I can't say every, because I think there was one or two it couldn't. Might have just been hero grenades of certain varieties. Shoot. Did he spawn on him as I was in that fight? I got it. So I got this ice cream cone in my,
Grenade in play!
That was a bad grenade throw. I should have known he was gonna die. Got an ice cream cone in this little pocket cup holder of my camping chair.
Hold dark.
And I have to eat it before it melts and gets onto my floor. That's why I'm taking frantic bites in between lives. Good thing our team is pulling through. Daddy, he's trying to pull that on me. Ooh, missed. No, no! Oh. Wow, this song is from the movie that I quoted in writing the title of this video. It's nuts. Wait, what the... That was such a terrible idea to get that ice cream cone. And now we're almost losing. Oh, wait, I was going to be the officer to show off all the sweet, sweet techniques that I found out. Oh. It's a tight game.
Fight back.
One of the biggest things on my wishlist for this game for a while was have more music within the matches, and I don't know if it's just me, but I feel like they're doing that. Don't really know exactly what triggers the musical cues. I think it's whenever it's close. You don't have to kill every single person. You have to be alive long enough to distract them so your team can kill them. Oh, bad shot. Oh no, more bad shooting. He had his shield up. The mad genius. God damn it, I love ice cream. Holy shit, that's so good. Holy guacamole.
First the resistance, then the republic.
Oh, he's dead.
Stay ready.
Oh, hey.
We must rally.
Oh my goodness.
Get the upper hand.
M. Girksmiths. That's a cool name. Oh, shoot. Ridiculous. Let's talk about the ice cream, not the game. Ooh, there we go. Get you some McGurksmiths. McGurksmiths. Oh man, it's actually turning out to be kind of close. I thought we were losing the lead. By a definite margin. But now it's just by an indefinite margin. Ah, no.
Do not let the resistance push you back.
Mm-mm. They're not pushing me in the back. Watch this. Oh no! I thought it was the officer and I was trying to disrupt that.
The first order cannot
I'm
be
so lucky to be alive.
All according to plan.
Where did they go? Are they all camping over here? Yep! That was a bad play, Brian. Come on. Let's give you some health. Let's give you some blindness. And let's mess you up for trying to do the varsity scooter. Trying to sneak up on me and hit me with a rocket. That's my thing that nobody else does. You're not allowed. Because I patented it. Let's go. Good trade. Oh no. Ice cream's starting to melt. Yes, we won! Oh, I'm so good. What did I get? Fourth? We'll take it. We'll take fourth while eating an ice cream cone. Oh, I only got fourth on my team, not fourth in the lobby. Holy cow, that was so good. That was Nestle Drumsticks. This video is sponsored by Nestle Drumstick Chocolate Frozen Dairy Dessert Cone. Not for individual sale. You gotta get the box with the vanilla and the caramel. But the chocolate's the best. Got all those peanuts on top. And, that are now all over my floor. Are we on feed? I haven't played on this map in so long. I gotta pick all the peanuts up before I forget about them. And then say, who put peanuts on my floor? I guess, I could just start kind of rambling. I'm writing this video right now. I'm gonna try reading it out loud just to see how it sounds.
Republic forces remain on the move. Find all combatants and terminate them.
Yep. A one-man squad. Hey.
Activating strategic control circuits. Activating strategic control circuits.
Stay over there. Sup. Oh. Wait. Oh man, disruptor works against that. I think. Man, so many strategic control circuits being activated. What are you doing? Oh, McGurkness is on my team now! Heck yeah! Oh, one sec, I can't see. There we go. Maybe my channel should just be about me reviewing other players' gamer tags. Anybody that has just their first name as their tag is either the best player in the world. Oh, nice. Is either the best player in the world with that name, or they suck ass. So, I mean, you're making a pretty bold statement by just using your name. Imagine if I just went by Brian. Nobody would watch a YouTube review, a YouTube video, YouTube channel. I wouldn't watch anything from a channel from a guy named Brian. Nah, this is Varsity Scooters stream. Unless I was the best Brian in the world at this game, which I might be. I don't know. I'll have to look that up. I'm sure there's a leaderboard. Gary Coleman Grill? What is that a play on? George Foreman? Gary Coleman? Wait, isn't it Gary Oldman? No, Gary Coleman's a person too. Just not as cool as Gary Oldman. Shoot, they're everywhere. I guess that means they're good at this. Oh! What a big brain play! Look at this guy, pea-sized brain though. Man, you thought you could just flank us through the window like that? You might be able to flank me through the window, but I'll flank you right back. Because I'm actually wearing headphones and I can hear when people are next to me and stuff. This guy's running away from me. Look at this ARC trooper that's totally scared. No, impact grenades. As it was coming towards me, I was thinking, man, if only I had a disruptor ability right now. Could have reacted to that. Out of here, Greg Caleb, your name sucks. Almost as bad as Sammy Whammy the other day. Ooh! Shoot. Steve-O's a decent name, as long as it's derived from the word Steve. If it's anything else, it's just nonsense. Oh no! There's so many of them behind that little wall. Goodness. Alright, here we go. Oh! Amazing. Didn't protect my teammate fast enough. Get out of here, Steve-O! Mid-tier name. I give it a 6 out of 10. Oh shoot. This dude's got me on lockdown. One more hit. There we go. Oh, get this ARC trooper. I missed so many shots. 4 to be exact. I guess it's not too many. Feels like forever. How am I alive? I swear, like, last time I booted this game up, I would die every single time in that situation. That was a good life, man. Oh man, Max, are you kidding me? Do I play in the aerial class now? Yo, there's someone right behind you. I haven't seen any more infiltrators this game. Everyone saw me flying around the aerial class and said they want to be like Varsity Scooter. Oh, we're gonna get him. Yo, this class is sick. Oh gosh. No, no, no one wants to be the assault class. Come on. Why is this alert? UI says Jane. Come on. Come on here. Bread the heck out of you, Gary Coleman Grill. So only one way, one place you could have gone. Man, maybe I should try the infiltrator class. I was skeptical about it being in this game mode, but I don't know. It could be kind of cool. Oh, if the Droidica and the TX-130 are in the Clone Wars era for Blast, I hope... No, they're not going to be able to be on every map, so I think they shouldn't be in there at all. That'd be so weird to have them in just... Yeah, no, there's no vehicles in any of the other Blast maps. It's like, I could see Droidicas being in, but I'd have to have something to balance them out. So I don't think they'll include him at all. Unless eventually they brought in another clone reinforcement. But then they'd probably have to bring in another droid reinforcement. I think this is the last Clone Wars era content we'll see other than Felucia, obviously. Which is kind of sad. I don't know, kind of exciting though. Maybe... After Clone Wars season... Was it 6 or was it 7? Maybe after the next season of the Clone Wars, they could introduce more content. After the Episode 9 hype has died down. Because I'm sure they're planning a whole slew of events and characters and units and ships and maps. Game mode, maybe, for that. Oh man, all my peanuts fell back onto the floor again. Come on.
Urban warfare. That my name is wanted, but it's what we've got. Stop those stormtroopers and
save me. I love this map. But where the hell am I? Oh, okay. And it's working. Oh wait, this defuses that. Yes. I'm so freaking good at this game. See that play? I made it so they couldn't see that we were all still there. They definitely still knew that. Got you. Got him. Oh man, what you doing up there? Oh shoot. Oh gosh, they are, got like 5 or 6 of them on those groups. Oh, how did I miss? Thank you, teammate. Oh, my twin sister over there saved my life. I saw someone and I didn't hear them die. Oh shoot. Death Trooper. Oh, two of them! Yikes! He's gonna throw a grenade. Or not. Maybe he already wasted like a dummy. Jeez, that took way too many kills. Now Gary Coleman Gorilla's on my team. Sweet. Love that guy. Wow. See how hard that pole cock blocked me? Match. Seems like both teams are doing a good job like staying near each other and congregating in a specific part of the map, but they're still like rotating and stuff. A lot of variety. Going in there, baby. Let's go. Oh, no. I missed. No, I wasn't able to save my Wookiee friend. I have such a connection with the Wookiees. Good relations with the Wookiees I have. I hate how, like, everybody is so racist towards them. And they're just the sweetest, most gentlest, but also badass race in the entire Star Wars galaxy. Hey, no. No, Steve-O, no. Ooh, I see you. I see you. We are shutting down these death troopers. That's what's making the difference. This teamwork. Look at that. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. If only. So that would have been great teamwork if, you know, if there was voice chat that said, hey, look out for that grenade. If there's an emote that could do that. If only aerials could use emotes. Oh, they're missing out so much. Oh, he's on the roof! That's actually a really good roof over there. Quick access to cover. Quick access to a lot of other things in the game, or a lot of other, you know, areas, sections of the map. great high ground advantage that comes with most groups. Oh! Oh!
They're vulnerable now. Ready to end this?
Fuck turrets. Oh. Would have been a good shot. Oh, here we go. Alive still? Dude's living. Rockets everywhere. Oh, just one more. There we go. Ooh, good game. Alright, now we're back on top. That's what I'm talking about. Right by today. Shit, I just spilled beer. I hate that so much. Oh, look at those. Look at that scoreboard. Look at those jump troopers. That's so sick. It's the funnest class in the game. And the funnest game mode in the world. You only see it here, folks. So as you know, a blockade is technically legal. We wouldn't do anything without the approval of the Senate. Let me read off this here. If you're watching, I'm gonna bounce off this video script I have going right now. It's called State of the Scooter Address. Like State of the Union Address. Is that a bad title? I think it's pretty clever. Basically, so here it goes. It says, "Hey guys, it's been a crazy minute since I posted a video. I graduated college and have had a bunch of other life changes that led to me moving a couple of times and switching jobs unexpectedly and not having my setup available, but now I'm back with some stability and excited to get the ball rolling again. Now, for a while I was hesitant to play or to plan any more Last Jedi videos. I figured that by now most people have kind of just settled into their opinions and moved on, but now that there's so many other things happening in the Star Wars universe, it's just going to be hard to change people's minds or to get them to open them up. But I was inspired by a couple of conversations and some people on Twitter to just, you know, get back on that grindstone and get back to making Last Jedi videos. Because the original mission for this channel was to encourage at least one person to look at it in a new light. And I know I've done that, but I wonder how much more I can do for the fanbase. I'm so excited for The Rise of Skywalker and just want the fanbase to be unified by it rather than, you know, torn apart as they think they are. So that's my goal now. I just want to, you know, see how much I can do there."
Okay. That's
kind of where I'm going. Why am I the assault class? I hate this so much. I was not paying attention. I was reading my script. Rest in peace, my career. Yes, basically, wrap it up by saying I'm not able to guarantee specific times or days just because work is crazy, but I'm going to be streaming as often as I can and putting out Last Jedi videos as well as speculation videos for Episode 9, predictions, and then reviews and reactions of all the other Star Wars media coming out, so like The Mandalorian and Clone Wars and Jedi Fallen Order. I'll be streaming that as well. Very excited to get into that. Also really excited to read the Last Jedi books. Rise of Skywalker. The Road to Rise of Skywalker. Mostly just... Ah, shoot, I should have used the... I picked the wrong order to try to use my star cards. Gotta use the health one first to survive, and then you move on. Yeah, basically that's where my channel's going right now. I'm not going to stop making Last Jedi videos because I love that movie and think that even if you don't like it, even if it grinds your gears, there's a lot you can learn for it, and I think everybody can be excited for episode 9. That's the most important thing to remember, is that it's part 2 of a trilogy, which is part 3 of a bigger trilogy. Like, there's so much story left to be told that you can't say one movie ruined it all, you know? And I really do believe that a lot of the sequel trilogy was planned out.
Do not falter.
And if J.J. Abrams really had any problems with the fundamental issues with Rian Johnson's approach, he could have vetoed it as the executive producer, but he didn't. So some people are saying it's a hodgepodge of these two directors clashing visions, but I don't think it can be further from that. I think they have mad respect for each other. And that episode 9 is going to clarify a lot of the ambiguities that people so vehemently argue about.
Rally and fight!
Oh, no! Oh, there was a guy over there. Oh, man.
We fight! You tonight!
Fight, we win, brothers. Where did all those guys go? There were like maybe 3 of them. I guess it's not that many. Wow. That is a lot of... I get 4 or 5? Let me count. 4? I should not have tried to take all of them down, even if it was only 3. Aye, aye, aye! No. Oh, do I have a friend over here? Oh, someone got to him. Ah, shoot. Oh, we're losing the lead. Oh, I just want to spawn over here. Only there were command posts. Man. That poor guy's vanguard ran out right after he got that shot off, and that's the only reason I engaged. I knew that he would have shot twice if it hadn't. Big brain. Oh my gosh. There's so many people on this little bridge. Where are they coming from? They're everywhere! Oh no, this is not a corridor. This is a corridor. Down the hallway. That voice actor was so excited to get that kill.
Radiant breach triumph.
They're really grouping together around these corridors. I don't know how we're winning. The other team is doing super good.
disruption.
Oh. Probably heard me sprinting over there. Only 7 people on each team.
First order is eternal.
Miss. Bad miss. I just want the Wookiee. I wasn't gonna kill all of them, so I just wanted to get the Wookiee, and I almost had him. Okay. McGurksness, you betrayed me. Oh no! That Wookiee had a big brain. Yeah, I just wanted to get out of there. And do this! Surprise! Oh, that's, dang it! Oh, quick shreds. Gnarly name, dude.
Today we achieve greatness! Grenade deployed! Get them!
Ah, if only I had my disruptor, I could have taken care of the scan dart. Really lucky that he was at such low health. McGurkness, you were the chosen one.
Disruption active.
Get out of there. Heads up.
We must reduce their numbers quickly.
Nice. There we go. Good play, team. Where are they at? Such a kill stealer. Dirty, dirty kill stealer. That was a Western style gunsling right there. The Punk Legacies. I've been listening to a lot of punk music, actually. Wonder if that's what he's talking about.
They stood no chance.
No chance. No chance. No chance at all. 8. I hate how British the First Order is. It's my biggest beef with them. So I wonder if the First Order jump troopers that you see in the teaser for Episode 9, I wonder how close those are to the jump troopers in this game. Like, I couldn't really get a good enough picture of them to see, but if they're not, it would be really cool to see that as a skin. Oh, yes. Oh, I love this map so much. I haven't played on it in, like, 2 months. I miss this so much. It's so good. I'm so stoked out of my mind for this match right now. What star cards do I have? That's a good one. That's a good one. I'm never getting rid of this one. Scramble infiltration is stupid good. Trip mine is lame. Bubble shield is super lame. Let's go, baby. I love this song so much.
The Imperials are panicking. They're still dangerous. We'll fight them head on. Go! They've changed tactics, and it's working.
Two more over here. Nice. Let's go. Got so many people back here. Okay. Right this? Oh, he's not looking at me. Oh, come on.
Huh?
Oh man, that dude had some jukes. You see that? What's going on? If I had missed, if I had blown that kill, would have been mucho sad. Oh, you blocked it! And now let's be jump trooper. As much as I love sniping on this map, this is the funnest thing in the game. All four of us, baby. There. He are back here. Oh no. No. Gonna get him. Did we get him? Got us. Oh my gosh, I can't. Shit. What? You snuck up on me. That's what. That's what he did. Ready to get no scoped, sucker. Nope. Be smart. Oh. Dang it. I had committed to that play, and I had to eat it. Oh, I missed it. I'm the worst. I didn't know that was happening. I'm still alive? Okay. So lucky. I was like out in the open too. Survived way longer than he should have.
One last assault. That's all it should take.
That guy did not have the quick jetpack refresh star card, did he? I don't know how you can play this class without that. He's a monster. Unless he just hasn't unlocked it yet, in which case I respect the grind. I love the fact that there are new players in this game. And that its community is growing.
We shattered their main force.
Man, press I felt like forward. I was doing good, and that
Let's
wasn't
take
even.
Some prisoners.
It's like barely top five. That was a good game. Some good teammates there. It is cool to be leveling up my other classes again, especially the aerial. I'm glad they put that in the game. I think it's dumb that so many people are butthurt about it not being rewarding enough. Like, you're never going to be satisfied anyways, so like, why would they cater to you? No, sure, it's not perfect, but I mean, it's something now. And if you think if being good at the game isn't rewarding enough to you, then you don't have the right mindset that a serious player needs to enjoy it and to get better at it. Know what I'm saying? Like, I've been playing Super Smash Bros. Melee for a couple years competitively, and no, within the game, there's nothing rewarding about it. I don't get upgrades or unlocks or new skins or perks by winning. Eventually, if I'm good enough, I can get money by winning, tournaments, but like really the best reward is just like the satisfaction of winning and knowing that I'm progressing and pulling off sick combos. Ooh. Close call. Yo, they're gonna be behind you. We killed all of them. Be right over there. And right here. There we go. Yeah, I gotta go for more no scopes. Ooh. Lucky. Fuck your turrets. Lose Skywalker. Hey, McGurksness. You traitor! I guess he betrayed the other team first. I cannot believe that worked. Only the super battle droid could do that. None of the other aerial classes would be able to clean up that interaction by just destroying the shield. Oh, frick! Gosh, I love the voice acting for that guy so much. Not just the blasters, but the grenades and the trip mines. They're like blasters, and I disable them like blasters. I hate them. Ooh. such a freaking good voice line.
For the Republic!
No! No! Republic's bad guys! Come on! I bet that'll lose us the game. I bet the Republic is gonna be bolstered by that voice line. Said at the incorrect by the incorrect faction, and they're gonna win because of that. Oh man. You know what? Fine. I'll go for it again. Oh. I'm alive! No, I'm so sad and dead. One sec. I accidentally unplugged my cord. Yeah, I'm never playing that class again. It's garbage. Ooh, it's so blue out here. Ay, ay, ay! Never see this coming. Ooh. can't see. Here's an idea for a pro tip, is don't stand in front of doorways that you can't see through. Because they can see you. Let's just blind them. Oh man, I was just a little too far away to get that kill. A little too much to the left. Oh, he saw me. But he can't hear me, because he's not wearing headphones. This guy is too confused. Oh, 7v8. Easy. That means there's just less of us for them to kill. Not like people actually stick together in this game mode anyways. Man. Okay. I'm gonna start aiming with the rocket, aiming slightly to the left, because it seems like people love to move to the right. I hit that earlier, it's just so random. And I thought just now, like, huh, this guy's gonna move to the right, isn't he? Because that other guy did earlier, and he did. I wonder if that's some weird natural reaction. I wonder if it's different for left-handed people versus right-handed people, too. That could be an interesting psychological study I can perform. Perform it by shooting a lot of missiles at people in this game. You know what I say when I see a scan dart? I say, bring it on. I'm gonna stand right in the middle of it. Yikes. Oh! Personal beef with McGurk'sness, because I had so much hope for him.
We must eliminate the clone troopers with haste.
That guy was already moving left and right, so it doesn't count. It's got to be against somebody who kind of just standing there. Oh, this actually got close. Oh shoot! Oh no! Oh no, we're gonna lose. Oh, it's so close. Oh my gosh. One more. There we go. Ooh, close call.
Our strategy achieved success.
That was a good game, though. I'm gonna switch to Capital Supremacy. Oh man, McGurk'sness, like, he has the coolest skin as well. I don't like the blaster he's using, or the class. I wouldn't use it, but I mean, he's using the coolest skin, he's got a cool name, he just chose the wrong side. He didn't accept my subconscious plea. My telepathic? Telecommunicative? Oh my gosh, I dropped my controller. I keep forgetting the cord is so short. I felt a connection to that guy, and I'm sure he did too, but he threw it away. Maybe playing this game mode, when people come in and start watching, they'll stay. I saw a bunch of people come in earlier. I don't know if I said something cringy or what. Oh my gosh, my back. I'm having some lower back issues from my job as an Amazon delivery driver. Picking up packages and hauling them all over Austin. It's a pretty good job, not gonna lie. They pay well, good hours, such an awesome team to work with. But it's physically kicking my trash. I really love the Phase 1 327 skin. I respect that so much from McGurksness. Phase 2 is pretty cool as well. I just have so much nostalgia for Attack of the Clones with this skin. I remember like seeing these dudes in the movie, and I had an action figure of this one, I think, and maybe the red one, which I don't remember who that was. I remember seeing him being like, oh my gosh, those stormtroopers, those clone troopers are like the elite. They are so cool. With the yellow, who thought yellow could be such a cool color? But it is. Oh, we got a couple 327s.
Head to the dreadnought and seal the deal.
Let's see what we get.
Our forces have taken
pretty good spread. Got to get up this hill early because don't want to cede the high ground. Yep. I like coming around this side. Not even worry about it. Are there still droids over here? No, got it. You know what, let's not push. I think you... Oh man, I just had this cool thought. If you could spawn on the command posts, then it would be a lot easier to push and be aggressive, because then you wouldn't have to, like, worry about your command post getting captured if you die, or if your entire team gets wiped. You don't spawn so far back away from them. Look at all these people over here. Oh, man. It means we're lacking somewhere else, though. Yep. My watch, we didn't. We did, though. Good job, teammate. Where's that coming from? Oh, I see you. I love fighting these guys. It's like a race against time. Like, if they close that distance, you're done. And they can be so hard to hit when they're close by because they can dash so far away from you. That's so many cool movement mix-ups. Whoops shoots at me. Going for it. I'm gonna play super aggro. Okay. Be fighting tanks. There we go. I got it. Dude scared the bejeebers out of me. The rocket, but alright. I'm just gonna go for it. Be a little one-man army. One-man spot. I know this is a bad strategy if you have three command posts already. Shouldn't be pushing. I really advocate for the strategic gameplay of this game mode, rather than just running around. But it can be really fun. Oh man, Maul is almost dead. You ain't got shit, Maul. Darth Maul, most overrated character in all of Star Wars. I think he's pretty sick. I really do like the Phantom Menace. Is pretty badass. I just don't see why so many people are so crazy about him. Like he's an actual deep character with a storyline. Like I think revenge is just the dumbest motive. Like Obi-Wan cuts you in half and that's why you're so hell-bent on seeking him out and oh my gosh, did you see that? Did you see what just happened? The game pulled my reticle away like it's been doing for a lot of people.
Our forces have lost control of the command post.
Wonder if that's just a console thing. Hey! That was a good defense. Job, team. So a couple of them over here, I think. Yeah. Dang, we did good.
You've captured all the command posts you need right now. I've sent a transport down to pick you up. This is your window to take out that ship.
I thought there would be one up here, but
board the transport.
I guess we're on, so go for this one.
Hit the deck.
need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got. Find and destroy the enemy targets.
Oh! If I see you. Shoot. Oh, where is he? Was it a turret? Swear to God. It was. Oh my. That's so dumb. It took out so much health.
Always be on the move, people.
No. Okay, that guy went left. So that's two against one. Two right, two left. Number in play. Don't you know who I am?
All of us were born to fight! Run! Cut it out!
No, wait. Let's at least be an ARC trooper, I guess. Oh gosh. Shoot. Oh no. Oh wait, no, I can be the jet trooper. Yes. Yes.
Just a couple seconds.
Get through here? No, probably not. Oh. I was gonna just let you go, mate. Oh, no, that was such a close one. You probably heard me shooting the other droid. I was literally about to, like, just let him walk away so I could get through. Oh, man. Oh no! They're over there! Ah, but I don't know where over there! Dioxys! Good job! This is the only way to do it. You gotta go around, and you gotta bait them out. See if they're gonna try to shoot at you. Luckily, I had a teammate with me.
We're taking out the target.
I really, really hope he can shoot, though. Oh no! Oh, come on. Come on! What are you doing? Ah, yeah, he got killed.
Unidentified enemy on the battlefield!
There were too many of them. Pretty quiet. Damn it. No, it's. Yeah, I'm gonna spawn to this guy. I wanna try to get A. We're gonna go the exact same way and be mad when the exact same thing happens to me. Dang it. Jeez. That guy could shoot. It's not like I have a whole bunch of health, but...
For the Republic!
Let's go AFK guy. Now there's a good gamer tag. Now let's get a countdown on A. Shoot, they're killing me.
Precision you only get from a
clone. That's what you get for being AFK. Come on, man. Let's see if my battery's charged enough, because my back hurts from leaning forward so much.
We're gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts.
I'll have a GoFundMe page to buy a longer cord. You know what I haven't seen is a timeline video explaining when each of the battles in this game take place. That would be cool.
We are taking control of a command post.
It seems like they put a lot of thought into that, actually. Like, the Capital Supremacy maps definitely take place last. But then there's, like... Battle of Geonosis. Like, is there... There's not cutscenes for Blast, so you can't really... It's not really much of a backstory for him, either. Just kind of section off a piece of the map. Jeez, so many of them down there. I'm gonna have to scoot my chair up a little bit because I cannot lean forward for a prolonged period of time. Ah. Okay. Oh, I guess it probably disconnects my headset as well when that happens. Whoops. Yeah, my battery died and I had to plug in my controller, but I don't want to be leaning forward because my lower back hurts. So I scooted up my chair, like the scooter I am. Oh, thought I already switched.
The Republic is taking control of a command post. Take this!
You're out of here. How much help did I take out? Probably not a super significant amount. I'm sure my teammates were helping out a bit. But that was a good strategy. I think there's decent damage from the back.
Our forces have secured a command post.
We're going for it again. Oh, I was close. Oh no, I should have just kept going instead of trying to roll out of the way. Dang it. Next time, we'll go for it again. Why are there so many of us over here? There's no droids.
We've captured a command post.
We're gonna lose all our other command posts. Oh Oh, my teammates can capture that. I need to defend this. So it's only our AI working on it right now.
We're capturing a command post.
Oh, man. Oh, we got this. How was that guy not in combat? Did he not get shot once? Jeez. Yeah, this other team does not do well on this phase. They're playing defense a little too hard without actually having command posts to defend, or enough for it to make sense. Alright, we're gonna kill them all. Ooh, or we're gonna get killed by some rando across the map.
We need to get to the transport.
How badass would it be to see, like, a jet trooper actually... Yeah, that's too late for me. There's too many of them. Jet trooper, like, fly towards a Jedi or something and just, like, cap him right in the head as he's jumping by. Just doesn't expect it at all. Once I make my live-action Clone Wars movie, live-action Order 66 movie, that's how it's gonna happen. It's gonna feature Rex and Wolf.
Second, your boots hit the deck. You need to track down those targets and hit them with
everything. It's gonna be a sick battle between, I think, those in the 501st who. What do you call it? Disbanded? Ooh. Who left the Clone Army? Versus those who stay loyal to the Republic. Maul's coming for me. Distracting him for you guys. Oh no, he's not.
New enemy just landed. Can't identify.
Okay.
Our forces are taking out the target.
Nope, we can't. We can't do that yet. We gotta just secure this place. We gotta get rid of these heroes. Nice! There we go! Now we're talking. We've defended it, now turn around, because they're going to be right behind you. There's a lot of them coming through here. You die. Remember, there's like... three other doors they can come through. Like this one. Oh. Didn't aim to his feet fast enough. Distracted him. That's actually a super good play. He had enough time to use his spin attack over there. If he had killed those two guys, the rest of our team was pushed way too far out. Well, maybe, I don't know. He was at low health, he might have still died, but it's a possibility that he could have not died. That he could have stopped us from capping that. Decent round. And 40. I think I'll stop at midnight. If it goes past, I'll finish up this round, but it's probably be my last one. Unless I unless we finish it in 10 minutes. Going for the speed run. I think it was very smart for them to lengthen the ground phase and shorten the ship phase when they added more maps, because that gets pretty repetitive. I feel like the clones have been doing a lot better, at least like the last 2 days that I've been playing. I don't think I've been had the Venator boarded maybe but once. Played like 5 or 6 games, 7, 8, 9 games. Played a couple games. And it seems like, you know, the droids just get screwed on the ground phase. And yeah, they can do a decent job defending the ship, and it might take a couple rounds for us to get through it, but like, it's just kind of inevitable. And I hope that changes with the introduction of the droidica. But I don't think it will, because I think the TX-130 is going to be super broken. So I don't know, we'll see. It's the coolest vehicle in all of Star Wars. I love it so much, and I've missed it for all these years. I'm way more excited about that than probably any other announcement in the game, other than, you know, Dooku and Grievous. I was expecting Anakin and Obi-Wan eventually, but I wasn't 100% sure that Dooku had enough support that they would put him in.
A bunch of noisy clankers.
I guess he makes more sense than Grievous, though. I don't know what it would be. Neighborly
and help keep our separatist friends here out of their yard.
I love Dooku. He's my favorite character in all of Star Wars. So excited to see him finally in the game.
Head to the dreadnought, seal the deal.
And he's pretty good, which is nice. It's nice to have the characters you like also be playable. Alright, where are you at? They are spread out. Got one. I saw someone. I wonder if those actually got through. I'm pretty sure those plants blocked those shots, but it seemed like he reacted to it. I don't know. I would do that in classic Battlefront 2 a lot. Turn on the thing that lets you puts a little reticle, not a reticle, little indicator above the AI, and just kind of blind snipe on Felucia. Just kind of guess where their head's at. It's pretty addicting. Yeah, so like having A, B, and C, that's the strongest one because it takes so long to get to B. And C is obviously the best command post. And then having A just... You know. That's the strat. You got the high ground as the clones. Like, that's a big meme, but it's also super true. Having so much of their body's hitbox exposed when yours is kind of protected... It's broken. That was a terrible shot. I also feel like I've played as the clones like almost every single round these past 2 days. Alright, we're good. Oh no, we're bad. There's so many. They do not want to lose that command post, which means we can take these other ones that they don't care about. I really like the... There's like a ton of AI over here always. You know, they're always running around over there. Take some decent pot shots with the sniper. Man, I have missed so many kills in the past 30 seconds alone. Someone's shooting at me, though. Someone's taking D.
Where are you at? Man, I can't see correct. Where are they? No? No?
We've lost the commandos.
Okay.
Our forces are capturing a command post.
Ooh, that was okay. That was a better shot. Now we're rolling. Just gotta take this lead back. No, let's hide inside this little bubble shield. Oh, he's still alive. I thought. I don't know what animation that was. Was that his like overheat where he recoiled back? I thought he had died there. I thought it was safe. Ooh. Oh no, he was too close. Tried to get over him and shoot behind him, but he pushed up like a badass. Man, I respect that. Alright, droids are doing alright in this phase, this round at least.
Our forces have taken a command post.
Never noticed that there was a helmet just sitting there. Okay. If all they got is C, let's just, you know, push back there where they're going to be spawning. Right? Wait, where do they spawn now? If the only command post they have is in the middle of the map. I honestly don't know, and would love to know how that works. I want the advanced knowledge.
We have started to capture a command post.
Some of them coming from over there. Ooh. He's as scared of me as I was of him. But he shouldn't have been, because he had way more health than me. This is going to be a tough battle, actually. We got to hold on to these command posts. There's someone over here.
We've lost control of a command post.
Oh! No way, Jose. Mom approaches. Oh shoot. No, that goes so far. I got him! No, that was so close! I almost had him. I gotta watch that replay. Oh man, I was like one shot away. Shoot. I bet he died still, which is good. It's a good trade. Hey. What the heck? What you doing? See, it always seems like it naturally goes back to these three command posts that we capture. And I'm loving these bubble shields in such weird places. Look at that, you can just... Oh, right here. Can't touch me. Can't touch me. Oh shoot, it broke.
Our forces have lost control of a command post.
Oh, yikes! No! Turrets! Turret dumb. Player bad. Close match. Texas fight. Try to hit me, I dare you. Oh yeah, turn around. Back that booty up. Nice. Shoot, we're getting screwed now.
Wait for a grenade!
The Republic is taking control of a command post.
Yeah, we are.
We're close! We fight, we win!
Fight, we win! And we're losing this one, though. Come on! Classic Battlefront. Vehicles could not capture command posts. And I like that. It's always scary 1v1ing stats because you never know when they'll have their barrage or whatever it is. Like if he had, he probably would have had me. And it was just kind of a guessing game that he didn't. Kind of guessed that he kind of knew intuitively that he didn't have it at the beginning at least. But like, you don't know when he last used it. He could have recharged during that entire interaction at any point. I didn't know. So you gotta end it quickly. You gotta go for the head. This is a close one. Excited to see more of Maul in Clone Wars. Maybe that's why they haven't. I think they've been planning Season 7 for a long time, because it was so weird how they ended the Clone Wars, leaving that open with, you know, oh, he's working for the Emperor or whatever. Now, and then, yeah, he's in Rebels. Oh shoot, it's close. Oh man, it's hella close. We gotta go for it. No, maybe we don't. Ah, it's too late. Don't worry, I'll get to you. Alright, so we get to see some more some Venator gameplay finally. I'm gonna eat my words about the droids just sucking. Let's kill these tanks, my guys. Ooh! Let's give no scope. I had an itch on my face. Distracted me.
Thank you.
Yes. Man, they got some heavy hitters on their team.
Let's find you a transport ship. You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to.
Lots of points. Jet trooper, jet trooper, jet trooper. Come on, baby.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
No, we can't. Can't let them.
Defend the targets from the Separatists.
I missed. That's okay. Gotta capture this up here. Shoot! Good shot. These guys know. They know what's up, and these guys down here are gonna get killed by those guys up there. Unless something to say about it, I have. Oh, thanks, Anakin. No! They're so hard to hit. Jeez, that rocket really did no damage against it, did it? Hey! Time to abandon ship. Okay. We're still good here though, we got people coming in. Okay, I don't know if you guys know this, but when it's going off, that means there is somebody that has to be on the point. They don't just like turn it on and leave it. We have like three guys just standing there shooting over here. There we go. Ah, bad shot. Back on the bridge. I guess that's what you call it, right? Is that the bridge? That's not like the bridge, but it's kind of shaped like the bridge. It's a triangle. Oh my frick. Oh my heck. Look out! There's a guy right here! I told you. I didn't tell you. Alright. Oh man. Yep, they got up there again. That's super important to hold that. This is not super important to hold. It's very unimportant, actually. This over here, though, is most important. People love to flank all the way around.
Get to Alpha and neutralize that bomb.
Maybe they don't. Got one guy coming over here. He'll get fucked up by that ARC trooper. Alright. Maybe I was wrong. Or they're just all going for A. And when they come over here, then I'll have a job to do.
Getting enemy sensors.
What was that? Oh, okay, it was just a trade. Scared me for a second.
Can you really? That's kind of broken. You can see all the way back there like that. See exactly where they're going. Yep.
Vader's been wide to blow.
Nobody on this. I'm a fucking hero.
Need troops at Alpha immediately.
That's right. It's done. Let it go. Yeah, these binoculars are the real heroes.
Hostiles have taken out the target.
Was that Maul? That sounds like okay. It was just Obi-Wan.
Just a matter of time before they're back to take another shot.
All right, we only need one more round.
Original plan. Overwhelm them with clones on the surface, so we can board that
dreadnought
and show them how it's done.
Excited for Anakin to finally get his general appearance.
Capturing a command post. Our forces have lost a command post.
Wait, can you capture it from up here? I don't know. Oh no. I cannot hit nothing.
We've secured a command post.
Shoot. Oh man, I just remembered. I owe this taco truck money. They were so nice to let me have my tacos yesterday without paying to help. They said I could just pay tomorrow, because I was just so hungry and tired. It was the nicest thing. And I didn't have any cash on me, they don't take card. So I gotta go get some cash, so I can go pay them back. And I have my conscience fulfilled. No. Oh. That was a mistake. This guy is taking out our troops. Shoot. Those red eyes. Like Scott Farkas.
Our forces are taking the command post.
Oh, I'm probably getting that wrong. Hey! Where are you running? I'll literally straight up punch you. Man. One hit. I didn't think you'd kill me in one hit. I should probably just memorize those values and stuff. That'd be a good thing to do. Oh man. Something's happening over here. I gotta put a stop to it.
forces have captured a command post.
Got him, Chewie.
Capture on command post has begun.
So, something that's actually kind of sick is that Tarful is going to be a major character in Fallen Order. Tarful is the only other Wookiee I know by name. That's canon, at least. I guess I know Nala and Lumpawaru. Lumpy for short. What? Did it shoot me? I didn't hear any lasers. Oh no, we're gonna lose this round! This is very sad. We're losing that one. We're taking that one.
Getting hostile sensors.
Where do I go? Okay. Yeah, but so have they. Oh no. We're done. We're gonna have to end this stream on a bad note. On a sad, bad, mad note. Hit someone.
The enemy is leaving the battlefront.
Did not mean to crouch there. That was the worst crouch of all time. Luckily, they didn't punish me for it, but it was bad.
Droids are leaving the battle.
Oh, he's so sneaky.
Heading either.
It's heading onto the capital ship.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Don't let the separatists destroy the target.
Oh, they're coming in from everywhere. Where the hell is our team? There's only like 5 of us on point. That was a bad shot. That got us nowhere. Look out, Chewie!
job, team. I was like, yeah, they can handle Dooku. And I was right. This is actually intense. You know, waste all his stamina. Get him! There we go. Can we get out here? Oh. Twenty enemies remain. Holy cow! Oh no! Where'd all our heroes go? Where's Annie?
Oh no!
Oh jeez. Oh, Chewie's down here. What the fuck? Chewie! Oh. Oh no! Dude, what happened? Oh, it's so... It's gonna go into overtime, but... Get on the point, guys! Come on! What you doing? Shield. Let me spawn, please. There we go. Ultimate play. Just let Varsity Scooter in. Oh, man. We got it. I got a lot of points that time. Plan. I'm climbing up.
Overwhelm them with clones on the surface, so we can board that dreadnought and show them
Wait,
how
overwhelm
it's
them
done.
With what? With who? We're gonna use the clones on the surface? It's crazy. My guy, what a strategy. Not even gonna mention the Wookiee's contribution to this battle. Have we gotten into their ship in this match? I don't think so. Oh, I missed again.
We've lost control of a command post.
But that's okay. That doesn't super matter. I could have just not said anything, and then no one would have to think any less of me. Nope. Destructible environments would be really cool on this map. Being able to, like, take these tree huts out.
Securing a command post.
But I missed.
Our forces have lost the command post.
Didn't miss there. Those were some hits. Dems be some hits. I swear, they wait to get in combat until right when I can spawn.
Command post. Our forces have captured.
to the command post.
Holy shit. Ah, oh, dang it.
Guess what the Dooku means.
Oh, got him. I want that as a victory pose. Just leaning forward in a very sexually aggressive position. Ooh. Not sexually aggressive, sexually suggestive. But that was a joke because it wasn't sexy at all. It just looked super awkward.
You're taking a command post.
Alright.
Let's play some defense.
Dooku's coming around right over here. Or not. Because I don't know what I'm talking about. What? I just want to fight tanks all day. Yes, I did it. I did a cool movement glitch that was semi-on-purpose. Semi-on-purpose because it was what I wanted to do, but I was not 100% certain that it was gonna work. Shoot. Alright, gotta keep this. I was gonna get him. Just let me get him. Let me get him. Did I kill him? No. Oh, he's so close. Alright, where are you? Jump off.
Forces have lost control of a command post.
Nope, he died. Okay. All right. Good job. Good job.
Our forces are securing a command post.
I'm kind of okay with the larger tanks being able to capture command posts, but stats are just, they make this game mode kind of annoying. That guy just seriously looked like he spawned on the stab or jumped off of it.
because they can just, they go all the way across the map so fast, you know, and they just capture their, you know, where nobody's guarding, which, I mean, yeah, it's on us for not taking care of it, but... Yikes. I was going for B, but took the exact worst path that I could have. Have we still not gotten onto their ship? Less populated ones in the back. I guess the jump trooper is kind of as annoying as the staffs for that reason. They can just go all the way across the map and capture the easy command posts. But at least they're cool. They look badass doing it. Was so close. Did you see how close C was to being captured? Could have been the turnaround, but I think whether we win or lose this next phase is gonna be my last. I gotta go to bed. This hasn't been a super long game, but been long enough. Oh my gosh, there's two of them. Is it just me, or do stabs seem much more annoying than the bark speeders? Like, I don't think I'm ever as annoyed by bark speeders as I am by stabs. Yo, I climbed the first.
Let's find you a transport ship. You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to.
My phone's about to die.
We can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Yeah, no, we cannot.
Prevent the enemy from destroying the targets.
Yeah, that's the optimal head bonk right there, actually. Oh, shoot, you shouldn't jump there. Oh my gosh! You gotta bonk your head on that one piece of metal so you don't get stuck on the doorway. Yeah, we're done. What the fuck are you guys doing over here? Oh my god, this is why the Clone Wars lasted 3 years. Shitheads like these people are just guarding the wrong objective. Look how close the objective is to where these guys were standing, but there's so many of them trying to take care of those three people that were respawning in the back. That's alright. The game needed to be over anyways.
All we can do is hope we bust.
Jeez, that's annoying.
Pod to get away.
See how many of them that were totally unaware. They were losing first. Okay, I guess that's a decent note to end on.
But anyways, stay tuned for some Last Jedi videos. I like that movie. I'm excited for episode 9. Excited for The Mandalorian. Like, really excited for that. Clone Wars season 7 is going to be sick. Jedi Fallen Order looks cool enough. I think Snoke is Plagueis. And that he and Palpatine are going to fight. And then Force Ghost Luke and Yoda and Obi-Wan are going to... And maybe Anakin are going to come and have a big Force Ghost fight against Snoke and Palpatine. But, yeah, good games. Catch you on the flippity flip.
What am I doing?